19, Mr. Denning?
19-1, Billy. Looks like Sundance is near perfect again. Oh, Billy, this is Scott Turner, Billy Cameron, my trainer.
Oh, hi, Mr. Turner.
Hiya, Billy.
Are you the fellow the Forest Service sent out to do the range survey for us?
I sure am. We'd like to open up that land to grazing again if it's ready.
Hey, who's your friend?
Oh, that's Lassie.
Well, hi, girl. She met Jason?
Nope. He's over in the stable with the lady. Oh, Jason is Billy's dog.
He's just a flop-eared old hound, but I love him.
We've got a mare and foal over there. Jason won't leave her side. What do you say, Lassie? You want to meet Jason?
Okay, come on. I'll be over as soon as I cool down Sundance.
You know, Billy seems like quite a boy.
He sure is. And a magician with horses. You know, Sundance was sore-legged a week ago.
Really?
Yeah. I wasn't sure he'd ever run again. Billy says all he needs is a little rest, a little liniment, and a lot of love.
But not in that order, eh?
No, not in that order. But I'll tell you one thing. With Billy, animals come first.
How long has he been with you?
Oh, I've known him ever since he was a boy. He's like part of the family. His dad used to train for me.
Oh.
Yeah, Billy was always underfoot, but learning every day. You know, he always dreamed of being a jockey. But he soon grew past that stage when he was 14. And then when his dad died 3 years ago, why, Billy took over. He's been doing a great job ever since. I hope he stays with me forever. She's one of my best brood mares, Comet's Lady. You know, Billy, he's sleeping in the tack room to be on hand when the time comes, even though she's not going to foal for 2 weeks yet. Now, this mare is something special. Billy's going to name her foal himself. Say, it's getting late. We better start talking business. It looks like Lassie wants to help Jason keep his vigil.
Might be a long wait, girl. Okay, you stay if you want to.
Now, these are the ranges I'd like to get a grazing permit on, Scott. From here down to the Mexican border. Now, without them, I can't possibly expand my cattle operation.
Well, I understand, Paul, but that was a disastrous fire. And we have to make sure the land's ready for grazing.
Well, agreed. I only hope the survey proves it is ready.
This expansion, is it really that urgent?
Oh, Scott, I put a lot of money into my quarter horses. Stables, the best breeding stock, the works. No coffee?
Mm-mm.
Still, you know, it'll be years before it becomes a profitable venture. You know, Billy, he's done a great job, more than I ever expected, and in such short a time. But until it does pay off, why, the cattle are what's keeping me going. You know, I'm basically a small operation. But to keep from going under, I have to expand. That's why I'm counting on your help.
And you know you'll get it.
Good.
But until I take feed and soil samples, test them thoroughly, we can't make a final decision.
Oh, I know that. Look, Scott, please don't get me wrong. I'm not pressuring anybody. I'm just anxious. Besides, I've had another problem lately.
Oh?
Yeah, there's a jaguar running loose in the area. I lost 3 calves already this month. Third one just yesterday.
A jaguar? You positive?
Yeah, 2 or 3 men seen it. Billy tried to track him with Jason, but that cat's like a shadow.
Huh. Yeah, they're pretty clever animals.
No, but he's not your problem. I just want to explain why I feel a little edgy, that's all.
Hey, Paul, I understand. This Jaguar, has he gotten any of your horses?
No, not yet. But if he does get that close, I hate to think what might happen.
Jaguar, Mr. Denning. I got off a couple of shots, but I missed them. Call Doc Barnes.
Take it easy, lady. It's gonna be all right.
Oh, isn't he a beauty?
Couldn't be prettier.
Hey, Billy, you got a name picked out yet?
Oh, I sure have. This little foal is going to the races as Shooting Star. You may be a couple weeks early, little fella, but you're about the healthiest looking little colt I ever saw. Why?
I'm sorry, Billy. I couldn't save her.
What was it?
Peritonitis. There was nothing I could do. Nothing that anyone could have done.
That Jaguar tonight. Could that have had anything to do with it?
Maybe. Lady could have gotten excited, bumped herself, brought on an early labor. It's a possibility.
Billy. Hmm? We'll have another chance at that Jaguar.
Don't you worry, Star. You won't be alone. Jason and me, we'll take care of you.
How's Shooting Star this morning, Billy?
He's fine. You heading out in that rain survey?
We should be back by sundown, Billy.
I'll keep a good eye on things here.
I'm never worried about that.
You want to go along, girl?
You go ahead, Lassie. Jason and I won't be much company today.
that's a pretty fast analysis, isn't it?
Now look at the color, Paul.
And what's the answer?
Well, the lab will give us specifics, but probably more fertilization and reseeding.
Which takes time. And money.
Well, we open up this section now. We lose more time and more money.
Yeah, you're right, Scott. Land needs time to heal. Just like people. My impatience showing again?
Come on. This is just one section. We've got a lot of acres to cover. You've given that rabbit enough of a run today, Lassie. Come on.
Huh? You know they've been playing like that since breakfast? Hey. Oh, I got your horses saddled.
Thanks, Billy.
I sure hope you have better luck today.
So do I. Our luck's about due for a change, isn't it?
It sure is.
Thank you.
What is it, girl? And a Jaguar here, too. She's been clawed pretty bad.
About what? The cougar or the Jaguar?
Lassie didn't want you to shoot the cougar, Paul. And we already have proof the Jaguar's a stock killer.
She wants you to follow her. And that is a different direction than the cougar took.
Look, you take Jason back to the ranch. I'll go with Lassie. We'll see if we can track that Jaguar while the trail's fresh.
Watch yourself.
Let's find that Jaguar girl.
Doc Barnes is on his way over.
Jason's in pretty bad shape.
Doc will pull him through all right.
We've been together an awful long time. I don't know what I'd do without him.
Billy, I'll wait for the doc.
Well, maybe Mr. Turner and Lassie need some help.
If anyone should go on this hunt, it's you. Now go on.
Oh, thank you. Hush, Star. I got something real important to do. I'll be back.
Been through here, girl.
No. We're still following fresh tracks, though. How's Jason?
Same. Doc Barnes was on his way over. Mr. Denning thinks he's going to make it fine.
I'm sure he will.
Okay if I join you?
I kind of figured you would.
I guess you and Lassie would understand better than anybody.
Thank you.
That shooting star.
Lassie, come on. Perfect shot, Billy.
Is Lassie okay?
Oh, she's fine. Just fine. After what's happened, I don't think she'll forget this day for a long time.
Jason's doing fine. A couple of more days, he'll be his old self again.
You about ready to leave, girl?
Shooting star and Jason sure are gonna miss her. And so am I. I guess you know how I feel about what you and Lassie have done for us, Mr. Turner.
I'm glad we could help, Billy. Have all those figures clear, Paul?
It's gonna be a little rough for a while.
Well, the co-op deal's the best way. You pay for the materials for the spring development of fencing, and we help out with the labor, fertilizing, and reseeding.
Well, Scott, I appreciate all you've worked out. Maybe in a few months, well, I'll see daylight again.
Oh, I'm sure you will. Look, if there's anything else we can do, you let me know, huh?
I will, and thanks. Oh, and thanks to you, Lassie. You're pretty special. So long, girl. Now, you come back and visit us again real soon.
You take care, Billy.
Yes, sir. I think we're all going to be just fine now, Mr. Turner.
Right. Paul? Come on, girl.